Rally of Poland, the official event that welcomes TGM into Season 10. A new championship, in a new era, in a new game. The H1 category with front-wheel drive was the chosen one to start this historic event. The Lancia Fulvia was the favorite run from the grippers, but Testal Fighter was struck by mechanical problems, leaving him with a bad impression of this legendary car. Meanwhile, Blue Danny tried the Mini Cooper, but the car was not in a great mood as well. The Classics left these two grippers in the first meters of the Stage 1. Still, Jagodno was a great show stage for the Butis Championship for those who entered it. The top 6 finished within a 23 seconds gap, but SL Daniel and Portela got the fight for second position pretty alive, while they finished with a gap of only 4/10 of a second, while Cunha gave them a 6 seconds gap to win the Stage 1. Under a great sunset in Kopina, JP had a great opportunity to shine into the third position of Stage 2. The two-time TGM champion almost touched in a marshal on a 90 degrees corner, but he ended in better conditions than SL Daniel, who decided to do some barrel rolls into the flowers.
Oh god, stop rolling, stop rolling, oh my god! Recover.
Marcio Dias, despite being the most cautious driver, couldn't stand it and had to kiss a tree, which left him with a 56 seconds gap to the TGM Season 5 champion. Portela wins the second stage in Poland. On the following day, in Jezioro Lukie, Marcio enters in the top 6 despite doing some mistakes. Higher followed the steps of Marcio and also kissed the tree in a few meters from the finish line. Still, ended up in third position, while Cunha and SL Daniel made the back-to-back and got first and second positions respectively. The top 3 got separated by only 5 seconds. Portela gets down to P4 and J-Boy gets the P5. The night falls and there's no service area, so the ones who damaged the lights in the previous stage weren't that lucky in the roads of Marenka. But it was all okay for most of the grippers, who actually damaged the lights during the course. Higher and JP had to complete the Stage 4 in complete darkness. The night isn't for everyone, and Portela proved that by giving a 12 seconds gap to the second position, SL Daniel, followed by Cunha and Celine Russo, who gets his best result since the start of the rally. The last day comes, and so does the largest stage of the rally of Poland. Zaubka was the great challenge with 16.5 kilometers. Marcio doesn't start well and flips the car in the first few meters. SL Daniel gets jealous and does the same, ending his contending for the top 3 of the rally.
Keep it right, man. Stop. Recover. Thank you. Jesus, man, come on.
JP went to say hi to the marshal again. And then did it again. But still got the P4. The great contenders for the Rally of Poland, Portela and Cunha, were surprised with higher by being the fastest of Stage 5. And the results were impressive. Portela wins the Rally of Poland with a 30 seconds gap from Cunha, making him opening the path to conquer his second TGM championship. Higher closes the podium, SL Daniel stays 7 seconds away from it, and J-Boy returns to racing TGM by getting a consistent P5. JP, Marcio and Celinho close the times above the 30 minutes, and Road Speed, Blue Danny and Testal Fighter get a DNF. But everything is possible on this championship. Every rallies count, and the score table is completely close. Stay tuned with TGM to check out who wins the Rally of New Zealand.